Kolkata is situated on the banks of the Hooghly River, a tributary of the Ganga River. Earlier, it was known as Calcutta. Kolkata is the capital city of West Bengal. The governor, chief minister, and other ministers of West Bengal live in Kolkata. Kolkata was a trading center of the East India Company. It was the capital of British India from 1773 to 1911. The Howrah Bridge over the Hooghly is the most important landmark of Kolkata. It is now called Rabindra Setu. The important feature of the bridge is that it has no pillars to support it. Another bridge called the Vidyasagar Setu has been built over the river to relieve the traffic on the Howrah Bridge. There are many industries in Kolkata. Some important industries are jute, cotton, chemicals and pharmaceuticals. Kolkata is also an important port of our country. The name of the port here is Haldia. Goods are exported and imported from here. Kolkata has several places of interest besides the Howrah Bridge. Some important places in Kolkata are the Victoria Memorial, Botanical Gardens, Kalighat Temple, Dakshineshwar Temple, Marble Palace, Birla Planetarium, Rabindra Sarovar, Eden Gardens and Parishnath Temple. The Botanical Gardens in Kolkata has a big banyan tree which is more than 200 years old. Belur Math, the headquarters of the Ramakrishna Mission, is in the north of the city. It was founded by Swami Vivekanand. The Shaheed Minar, Maidan and Fort William are also important places in Kolkata. Metro Rail, another means of transport in Kolkata, are the trams. These are vehicles powered by electricity and they run on rails laid out on public roads. Kolkata is the only city in India where trams are in use. Project an underground railway system first started in Kolkata. The climate of Kolkata is mild. Summers are not very hot and winters are not very cold. It rains heavily in the rainy season in Kolkata. People mostly speak Bengali. They are fond of rice, fish and sweets. Sweets like rasgulla and sandesh are very famous all over the country. The people of Kolkata are fond of art, music and dance. Rabindra Sangeet is the famous music in the city and the state. Durga Puja and Kali Puja are very famous festivals of Kolkata. Besides these festivals, many other festivals are also celebrated. The International Airport of Kolkata is named as Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. It was earlier known as Dum Dum Airport.